part. This is the tricky part. Jefferson City. So I call this one the illegal Highway 110, which is why I don't like it. Be able to make it through. afternoon. This is old Highway 36. As you can see, years of neglect has left this road looking like crap. At one time, people used to go 70 miles per hour down through here. Can't do that now. And as far as I know, this road's still open to the public. Was a great looking car. Now it's a rusty piece of crap. There's an old Edsel. An old Edsel. A lot of these cars are from the 70s and 80s. Looks like one from the 90s, 50s. That one looks new in comparison. This is a public road still. No signs, no gates. Open to the public. Highway 36 now. And we're gonna take this to Macon. Okay, we're now on Highway 63. And this is 36. My video camera died. Fortunately, I have a backup, so it's not such a big deal. Went over. 7 heaven. Okay, we're on 63 now. It's almost 2 o'clock. Heading towards home. Thank you. might be an active storm. I think it's being storm night. It is getting late for me. It is almost 2 o'clock. soberly now. I'll turn on the Highway 24. Camera DMS is doing here. To break the train. You're the freaking railroad. You have the horse of doom. Horse of doom on it. We're now on Highway 24. We're going to go down Morley Street, which is Business 63. And go through downtown Moberly. In a different way. And then we're going to wrap it up. All ready for Wednesday night. All gassed up and ready to rock and roll. Wasn't too bad in gas mileage today. We averaged about 35, and that's with the air conditioner on. It looks like I picked a good time to wrap it up. Storms are starting to... Little tiny storms are starting to pop up. I will say that we have fun, or at least I had fun. I hope you did too on this trip. If there's anything I missed, I'll put in the supers that appear on the bottom of the screen, such as street names or highways or anything of that sort. Those will be supered on the recording, even if I do mention it. All right. Well, this will be the end of the trip. Oh, pardon me. Thank you for coming along with me today. I hope that you had as much fun watching this as I did making it. And, yeah, so this is the longest trip that I've made so far in HD. So, that's a neat thing. But we'll make longer trips, and I'm going to figure out how to wire up a computer in here where I can take the HDMI out of the camera and record HD into the computer. That way I don't have to worry about it stopping down when I don't want it to. All right, that's it. Have a great day.